Interested in exploring Notion alternatives? At the Organized Notebook, we absolutely love Notion. However, there are some key features that are lacking, like recurring calendar entries that make it a bit weak in some areas, especially with daily planning. In this video, we wanted to show you an exciting productivity app called Akiflow that can pretty much do everything you would want in a daily planner and still connect it with Notion. If you find this video useful, be sure to like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell. So the first thing we wanted to show you is just a sample of the daily planning routine and how Akiflow can really be used as a daily planner. So as you can see right now in the Akiflow, we're in the daily planning section, and this is actually pulled up from Google Calendar, which makes it so useful. What we do is just go to the rituals down here to daily planning to start the day, and it's really that simple. So we're just going to click daily planning, and the first thing that we really love is that we start by reviewing yesterday's work. So as you can see here, all of these tasks were done yesterday, and one of these tasks is actually coming from Notion. And then here we have our pending tasks, and for example, there's one here, call Anne about new ideas about coaching sessions, and this unfortunately didn't get done yesterday. So we need to actually move them over into today's schedule if this is something that we want to do today. So I'm going to go ahead and move this call Anne about new ideas today during my lunch time slot where I have some time here. So here I can actually just move tasks inside, which is really great. And then you can see that there's one task inside a lunchtime slot here. The next thing that I need to do personally is to add money to my other bank account. So I'm just going to go ahead and also move that to the lunchtime slot. So these are just tasks that didn't get done yesterday that need to get done today. So this is really good for people who want some flexibility with task tracking as well. So the next thing we're going to do is review today. So we're just going to click here, review today. And it's just so nice that this kind of daily planning workflow is already created by Akiflow. And as you can see now, it's already scheduled in the calendar to do these two tasks. And these are the inbox items. So inbox items don't have a particular due date. And there's this new journal that I like to write journal entries every day in my Notion. So this one is going to go in sometime today as well. So let's go ahead and put that in the afternoon time slot, since afternoon is a great time for daily journaling. And then there's just some household tasks like taking out the garbage, meal planning for the upcoming week. And I think I'll actually put the meal planning on Friday afternoon time slot and taking out the garbage in the afternoon here. And then these tasks are actually related to a project that we're working on right now to create a freelance dashboard. And I think that coming up, the draft could be done today in the afternoon, and then researching could also be in the Friday, and testing the template is going to be further out. So maybe we'll go ahead and put that over to another time, such as on Tuesday, like this. So now basically the inbox is empty. So this is really cool because you can just come up with some tasks during the day, put them into the inbox, and then you can just plan them out whenever you're going through your planning sessions. So now that everything is set up here, we can go ahead and click done. So now we finished the day, and what I like to do at the end of the day is just to go to the shutdown area here, and it's gonna go through the same sort of planning and reviewing sessions. So we can see here all the things that were done today. And here there are some pending tasks, and we're just leaving this undone to show you later. So we're just going to keep this here for now. And then you can actually go ahead and plan for tomorrow. So here you can start adding inbox tasks inside here that you might be thinking about. You can also write things that you want to do tomorrow and already start planning that. Or if it's better for you, you can also plan it on the next day as well. So let's go ahead and leave these empty, but we just really like that you can easily plan for your day and easily recap for the day depending on your style of task planning. So now we just wanted to discuss a few features that really make this such a strong daily planning tool that we really couldn't accomplish using only Notion. So we already showed you the rituals, which is an amazing feature if you just need some guided task management. And the other thing we really like right now is that there's this project area that you can really track your sort of projects here. So for example, right now we're working on the freelance dashboard, and you can clearly see all of the tasks relating to the freelance dashboard by clicking here. And you can also even see it by tags. So this one is related to Notion. So if you had sort of alternative tags inside of your projects, you can easily see that. And here you have also tags like this, which is really nice. And the other thing that's really amazing is that you can see your daily stats. So if we go to daily stats, you can see how much time has been spent on your freelance dashboard, all the things that happened during the day with the events and all the tasks that you've done, as well as full statistics. So if you really want to see what kind of times are going to each activity and sort of a breakdown on that, Akiflow can be a really great thing to do with that. Another way to access your statistics is to go to your top right hand corner to your icon and then clicking statistics. And what's great about this is that you can easily see the time spent on your tasks based on each of your projects, as well as tags and sources. So you can really manage your time and make the most out of it. You can see a really great breakdown on which times are going to your tasks, your solo events and meetings, how many tasks you've done, time and tasks, and so on. And you can also see this in today, yesterday, this week, last week, this month, and custom, which is really great to see an even broader picture. So if we wanted to see this month only, you could click this month. And here you can see a broader graph view of your tasks and where your time is going for your projects, your tags, and even the sources that this is coming from. So overall, this is a really great way to really understand your time management and also feeling a sense of accomplishment for how many tasks you've done and really staying motivated with it. The other feature we love and is absolutely essential is this kind of time slots. So if we click here into the afternoon time slot, you can see that we can add tasks to time slots. So this makes it a little more flexible in the sense that you might have 3 hours of free time and then you can actually plan your tasks inside of there, as opposed to just planning your tasks whenever and into like very strict time due dates. So the next thing we wanted to show you is how we combine Notion with Akiflow. So obviously Notion is our preferred place to do journaling and book tracking and all kinds of things relating to that. But with task management and daily planning, Akiflow is a really great place to sort of put everything together. So here we have our daily journal, and basically this gets automated every day to remind us to write a new journal entry. And so if we go over to our Notion, you can see what's going on. But basically if we go to our new journal here and we just click open link, we go directly to our new journal page, which gets recurred every day. And if we go to our daily journal sort of database here, you can see that it's not started. Let's say that we do finish writing it, we can put a tag and everything. And when it's done, you can even mark it as done inside of Akiflow, which is really amazing. So if we click done here, it's gonna do mark as done in Notion. It's going to be reflected inside of your Notion database, but also inside of Akiflow. So now we have this recurring sort of journal that keeps coming up every day inside of our Akiflow, but it's actually also possible to write inside of Notion. So if you want to actually connect Notion there, you can go to integrations and you'll find the Notion here. And right now it's configured with the daily journal. If you're interested in other integrations, there's also a bunch that you can connect with Akiflow, which makes it such a good sort of all-in-one tool that you can use for daily planning. If you're interested in Akiflow, who is the sponsor of today's video, we have an exclusive 40% discount code on the first year of subscription. Link and details are in the description below. Let us know if you have any questions or comments. Have you tried Akiflow? Let us know your thoughts, and we hope to see you all in the next video.